Howdy ding dong doody guys, welcome back to Let's Play Valkyrie Profile. With me, TapersCrazy, where last left off we came into Odd Rock Cave and the enemies here are a bit more difficult than what I've come to expect, so let's just take it bit by bit and see how we go. Actually what I was going to do is I was going to level up some of my characters before this battle, but that's fine. Let's use heal with Jolanda, who I might actually switch out to Yume, who we got in one of the previous episodes. But for now, I think it's fine if we... For now, I think it's okay if we continue like this, because Jolanda should have a firestorm available in a few moments. In three turns. Okay. Right, let's poison this guy. Wait, what? Oh, we can't attack Sveria. Oh, I see. I see. So that's a mistake attacking Ben, because nothing's going to get through. So I guess I'll just let the poison do all the damage yet. Oh, shit. Okay, right. Okay. His item. Holy crystal. Elixir. We've got nothing that can heal that. Okay, so we might end up losing that guy. Oh dear. Okay, I hope not, because he's actually pretty decent at landing the poison. Oh, nice dodge, Jesus. Okay. Magic. Use heal. I don't want anyone to die, because I've got no revive spells or anything like that. Which is obnoxious. Okay, I've just done an over attack. That was pretty. That was a waste, because I've essentially given those guys free reign now. Fine. Oh, that's fine. I'd rather have the poison, though. Okay. But we're not having that much difficulty, since like by the time we've done any kind of damage, I'm hoping. By the time we've done any kind of damage, I'll have heal back. With Jolanda. Okay, are we gonna land a poison? Yes, we are! Perfect! Okay. Ugh. See, now that the battle's ramping up a bit though, I'm actually starting to enjoy these, like, longer battles, because they're making me actually think a bit more. And I love it when games like this make me think about a battle rather than just essentially one-shotting everything. One game that I think does that well is the Persona series of games. Like, so in essence, if you know the type advantages which are going to knock enemies down in Persona, then you're going to have a pretty good time, but you need to be thinking about what sort of weaknesses each enemy's got. Otherwise, if you give an enemy an opening, like I'm essentially doing with these guys, they're going to do a whole lot of damage. But for now, it's okay. I wanted to get poison on that guy if I could. Which I couldn't. Shit, okay. Okay, nice dodge. Nice dodge! Very good. Excellent. Okay, that's why I wanted to leave it, because... How are we doing? Poison. Perfect. Okay, so I've got a nice advantage now. And before the battle's over, I would love to use heal with Jolanda. Hopefully we get the chance to do that. Because that'll just give us full health in the next battle. First aid. Nice first aid, but I'm still going to use heal. Okay. In fact, does Yume even have heal? I can't remember rightly, if I'm honest. Yeah, I think we've got him. Very good. Nice battle. But I think I'm going to go step back and
you have served me well, my
and do some level up with my characters, because I've noticed that I've not really been doing that much. Broken Blade. What I always wanted for Christmas. Okay, before they come down and try and kill me. Right, let's look at the status. Is it status that I'm wanting? skill. Janus. I think I used all I did. Skill June. Right, learn. First aid's max there. Throw, what does this do? Magic blade at your enemy. Gives the ability to cure status abnormalities. 1, 3, 4. Okay, poison, freeze, paralyze. Okay, B supports. What does this do? Extra shockwave attack possible. Shockwave hits moves in direction of attack, but does not contribute to hit number. Okay, what does this do? Fires a blast which causes 1.5 times attack power damage. Press button repeatedly to perform. Uses 5% of character's maximum DME. DME's health, isn't it? Right, okay. Survival. Uses DME skill. Leadership ability. Raises strength, intelligence, agility, and dex. Trick is intelligence. Intelligence. Strength raises agility. Skill at counterattacks. Press button during evade to perform. Okay, right, yes. Skill level times 200. So that gives me 200 extra health, I think. Heightened awareness. Okay. What's this do? Extra shock wave. Moves in direction of attack but does not contribute to hit number. Okay, I think we'll leave that as is for now. That's maxed out. Perfect! Set up. Cure condition. Splash. Charge. Perfect! Okay. So now that's all that set up. Traits, don't really need to worry about all these. Hero value is pretty high anyway. Right, let's do... I want to switch Jolanda out with... Yume, if I can. If I may. Skill, Yume. 2, 3. Wait, reaction, what does that do? Characters can attack with familiar even during charge turn. Performed by pressing character button. Okay, tactics. Okay, although I suppose intelligence is more important here. Magic power. Okay, right. Let's do the setup. Don't have weight reaction. Okay, so I've got no B support skills. Right. And Janus. We've already done lots of Janus. Okay. Survival. I've not got enough for anything like that. Right, okay. Let's just fill him up with that. And continue on to the next turn. I think we'll be using a heal next turn. Oh, I didn't want to pick that up, man. Really? Oh my god, that's obnoxious. Oh shit. That's so annoying. That is so annoying. Cue a thank you. Oh shit, does she have heal? She does. Ooh! She turns into a mermaid! That's so awesome. Okay, right. Who are we gonna deal with first? I'm gonna say Night Fiend unless the necromancer's or his rear anyway, so. Yeah, so gonna that bitch, you can't deal with all these. Okay, that's fine. We're just charging up the heal. Oh, this is a tough one, isn't it? Okay. So I need to figure out how to break his counter before he essentially gets a turn. Oh, we need heal. We need heal. How many turns do we have left before we get heal? 3. Shit. Okay, there we go. So if we use oh, faint, perfect. That's the reprieve I needed. I like it if one of my secondary characters got a Okay, we're doing lots of damage. I just need Yume to have heal available. Oh shit. Don't use Fire Lance on bollocks. Damn. Did I underestimate it? You did, Squire, you did indeed. Okay. Shit, I think we've lost this. Oh dear. I don't... Oh, bollocks, man. Yeah, we've lost. I don't think... Revive? Huh? Eh? Eh? How? What? Okay. God, I think Jolanda's just so much more useful than Yume, because Yume takes forever to recharge a CT. It's insane. Okay, kill the bitch! There we go. We should be okay now, I think. I just don't want to use that many Union Plumes, because I don't have any at all. Unless there's a way I can get Union Plumes from the menu. Yeah, suck that bitch. All you've got is Fire Lance. Is that all you can do? Oh, yes, keep using First Aid. I'm happy with that. Oh, nice feint. Oh god. This has been more of a boss battle than the bloody boss battles, man. First aid. How are we doing on the old health? Okay, I guess. Really? I don't know, it's just so inconsistent. Sometimes you get the Garkra, sometimes you don't. So this bitch. Okay, I think I'm out of Union Plumes after I revive Janus. But I'd rather have Janus around if I can. Okay, can we drop this? Yes, we can. Okay. Right, okay, I'll deal with that later. Equipment. Is there a way that I can transmute items into... Transmute select item... Elixir... Item after transmute... Yes, we'll make start. Union Plumes! All of them! Banish, Malice Surge, Combo Potion... What's that? Herb which causes illusions. Apparently is used in magic ceremonies. I don't think I need to be holding on to any of these anyways. That's fine with me. Firestorm goes to Fire Lance. Defend goes to attack power. Okay, so see, that's how we do it then. We need to just collect items. Right, perfect. Convert MP. Okay, use item. How many Union Plumes do you have? Four. Right. Oh, that works with me. Right, next enemy is... Oh, your... Shit. I hope I didn't land a poison. No, you can't shut the chest. That's annoying. Fire base, lad. What's that? We'll figure out one after this battle. To my side, my noble eye. God, we've just done one video in this one area. No lack of decent folks. Oh shit, not lightning, because that means... Oh, she's out of action for like half an age now. I need to change her default. It's ridiculous. Look at that, man. Oh, Jesus Christ. Reorder. I can't call in someone else, can I? Magic equip. No, we'll stick it out. We'll stick it out until it becomes like obvious that we're not gonna win. Oh, we've got a poison salt and an item and a faint! Excellent! Me of little faith. Perfect. Okay, I think we should be fine. Just those fire lancers on Janus are doing so much damage. Those fire lancers and everyone are doing so much damage. Oh, thanks for the first aid. That's so useful. It's probably the most useful skill at this point, to be honest. We're going to get a poison. No, shit. Are they poison resistant? Okay, well, poison, fantastic. Keep using fire lance, I don't mind. Okay, I'm a bit concerned by Janus though, because like his attacks aren't doing that much damage at all. They're just sort of landing a poison. So if I lose like either Valkyrie or June, we're not doing that much damage at all. Falchion, isn't that a sword? Okay, equipment, what's the... Raven Slayer. 5% chance of breaking though. Bow with an incredible power against birds. It's something I don't want to use in case there's a boss which is a bird type. Which is obnoxious. Buy blade and a curved sword. Sure. What is that to the flare blaze sword? Sword imbued with the power of fire. Sure. Arm leg. Right, okay, perfect. I'd love to use a heal. It sucks that you can't use heal outside of battle. You think that'd be... You think you'd be able to do that. Ability, you may... Okay, Half-Eye Storm is the default. Alright, let's continue on! Anything here? Oh, this is where the... So this is why this room's so full of nonsense, because it's where the, cutscene was in the previous episode. Anyway, let's just continue on, see what we've got going on down here. Let's go down this ladder. Eh? Okay. Don't mess with that thing. Okay, let's go down here. Is there anything even in here? What do you want? Huh. Okay, fine. Is there any enemies in here? Hello! Let's deal with these enemies and end off the episode. Oh, these shouldn't be too difficult. There's certainly no lack of decent farms. Okay. See, all I'm doing with Yume is just getting her leveled up so we can hopefully drop that CT recharge time. Oh, June's lost his second turn. Okay, I need to give him the sword that he had then. Books, that's bad. Okay. Equip, what did he have? Fire damage plus 50. Daemon Slayer, sword of incredible power against demons. Was it just another Daemon Slayer? Right. Okay, yeah, there we go. I wanted that poison on it. And a faint. That's excellent. What? Their back row can attack. That's a bit strange. It's not their back row. It's the side of their front arrow, isn't it? That's not good. Oh, yes. Thank you, June. Oh, yes. Thank you. Oh, what? That's bullshit. You can't put something that happens at chance and has a chance of missing. Doesn't make any sense at all. There we go. Perfect. Okay, I could really do it unless he's gonna die here. Oh, he dodged. Shit, Jesus. Leave him alone, you jerks! Thanks for the cure. I need a first aid, though. Oh, thank the Lord. Okay, I still need a heal on Janus, though. He's so fragile. God, it's amazing how long these battles last once you've not got any offensive magic. Looks like my mage has just been used to heal now. It's insane. Perfect. Poisoned. Perfect. God, I hate poison and I hate faint. Nice dodge. Imagine if they like fainted at your entire party though. That'd be so obnoxious. Heal. I really need to think about Yume and giving her some sort. I'm not sure what increases CT time respawn. Perfect. One left.
Be damned.
Okay, first. Oh, thank you. Just what I needed, or what I wanted. I've got a poison. Yes, excellent. Having cure conditions kind of a must for this dungeon, I've noticed though, because like there seems to be a lot of poison elemental enemies in this dungeon, so what was that? So I'm gathering if we don't have any. Oh, was that my sword breaking? I guess it was. Okay, so I need to change swords with Valkyrie then. Which I shall do at the start of the next episode, because I'm out of time for this one, so... thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe if you're on YouTube. Upvote, comment, follow if you're on VidMe. And I'll see you all in the next video.